The Angels ground spirit now taking the field courtesy of Chevrolet.